Are you a business owner who feels like you're not quite getting the most out of your Google Workspace investment? Maybe it feels like you bought a Ferrari, but you're stuck in the slow lane. Well, for many business owners that we work with, they've seen our videos, they've learned a little bit about the program, they've maybe been using Workspace for many years, but we find that they come to us with the same kinds of questions over and over again. And many customers say, you know what, I've got this great piece of technology, but I'm just not sure if it's doing everything that it could be doing in our business. Now, we know that many business owners are interested in getting more savvy with tech to use it to grow a more successful business, but you don't necessarily have time to read all the instruction manuals and become a tech genius yourself. Well, for Google Workspace itself, it's quite an amazing piece of technology, but it really needs to be tailored to each business that it works in. Well, that's why we've created this bootcamp to help you make sure that you're using this technology in the best way for your business. And it's helpful for business owners who are looking to improve their adoption of this amazing tool. Now, why did we decide to use a bootcamp format for this education? We've got our YouTube videos, we've got our online Genius Academy library, and we've also got our paid concierge service if you're interested in getting more hands-on help as well. Well, what we found is that with many of the customers that we work with, they have a kind of like gonna mentality, and that's I'm gonna do this one day, I'm gonna do that one day. And what I mean by that is when it comes to Google Workspace is that there's probably tools and features that you know are a part of the platform, like having everything in sync across all of your devices, like making sure that, you know, when your forms on your website are filled out, they're connected to the spreadsheets inside your actual account. When you have a staff member join your business or leave your business, you want to have the correct processes set up to onboard them and offboard them to Google Drive, to Calendar, to events, to everything that needs to be set up in the Workspace account. But business owners get busy, and what happens is those kind of ideas that you have about how you might be able to use this piece of technology don't really get implemented, and probably don't have time to watch all of the videos on my YouTube channel, and you probably don't have time to go through everything in our Genius Academy as well, because, well, life gets busy and you get stuck doing other things. So if this is resonating with you, if you're the kind of person who wants to implement things using Google Workspace, but you've never kind of got around to it, well, this is a great opportunity for you to force yourself to get them done with a very hands-on experience. Now, it's short, it's sharp, and it's practical, and it means that it's going to be really easy for you to implement with us in the room. And not only are you going to have me as your head teacher, but you're actually going to have our team there holding your hand as well. But this is not just for business owners. We expect you to actually bring your team along to this. And so if you have an office manager or an operations manager, the person responsible for the admin in your business, well, they might be the best person to send along here so that they can actually help to implement Google Workspace fully in your business. And if you're an entrepreneur who wants to delegate more tasks and get more time back, well, this would be a great way to make sure that that happens. Now, in the actual curriculum, we're going to take you through four key areas that we believe every business must get right with their Google Workspace. First up is mail and scheduling, making sure all your mobile devices are connected correctly. You've got your right mailboxes with the right access to everyone on your team. You've delegated access to different people who need to access shared mailboxes. You've set up some smart filters inside your mailbox. You can see each other's calendars. You've got calendar scheduling happening, and also making sure that you've enabled all of the advanced tricks and features inside both your calendar and your Gmail accounts. In the communication and collaboration module, we're going to show you how to make use of Google's chat and meet features as superstars. If you're running a remote team or you want to be able to travel and work on the road while you're managing your team in the office, well, this one is for you. We have been running a remote business for over 6 years, way before the pandemic happened, and we know all the tricks to make sure that you're using the Google tools correctly to manage your team and your business from wherever you are and wherever your team work from. If you've got a hybrid team set up, maybe some onshore and some offshore, well, this would be well suited for you as well. Day two starts with files and organization. And here we're going to take you through how to make sure that everything in your Google Suite is well organized, easy to access, and findable for your team as well, but that it doesn't disappear and get into the wrong hands. So we're going to be dealing with things like making sure you've got the right permission structure inside your Google Drive, showing you a super smart filing system so you can find all of your files, but your team can also access them as well. We're going to be showing you how you can archive any data that's sitting around on your local computers and effectively get that all into one place so it's safely backed up in the Google ecosystem. And we're going to show you how your team should be sharing files between each other to make sure that they are actually operating in a way that's going to help you scale your business without things turning into a complete mess. The final module we're going to be covering is security and productivity. And really here is helping your business protect yourself from any chance of a data leak or a data loss incident. We're going to be talking about backups and vault storage. And then we're going to go into systemizing your business, helping you to delegate better and helping you to get some of the tasks off your plate and onto the plate of your team. Here's where we're going to be covering things like properly onboarding and offboarding staff, all the things you need to make sure that happened correctly inside of Google Workspace, and to make sure that this is something you can delegate eventually to team members so that you're not playing IT manager yourself. We've also got some bonus content in this round, and that's going to be how we manage things like authentication in a business, and of course, storing passwords safely as well, so that you can make sure that your business is well protected from any potential security risks. Now, if you're a fan of our YouTube channel, you would know that most of our time we spend explaining the why and the high-level concepts of managing and organizing your team. We don't often get into the nitty-gritty of the how, because personally, I don't believe that it's the job of a business owner to get their hands dirty actually doing things themselves. Well, this bootcamp is an opportunity for us to find the fine line between completely outsourcing and delegating to someone to get it done for you and taking something on to do it yourself. Now, we call this done with you. And the purpose of that is to make sure that you have a little bit of a feel for what it's like to be in the driver's seat, but not to take on that job ongoing. This is really an opportunity for you to get a few things done and for your team to get their hands dirty as well, but then to be able to step back and let things run inside your business, knowing that your team have things sorted and you're getting the most out of your investment in Google. Now, we will have our team in the room with you, which means that for those that don't have the time to scroll through hundreds of how-to videos in our Genius Academy library, well, you can get things implemented there and then with the help from our professional support team. Now, if you're new to IT Genius, hello and welcome. We've been working with businesses all over the world for over 10 years running what is now Australia's number one Google consultancy for small business. Now, we help businesses all over from all walks of life, help them to get their technology and their systems operating really nicely and swimmingly together. And we've launched this bootcamp specifically for small to medium-sized businesses who are interested in learning more about Google Tech. Now, if you're a larger business, if you've got more than 20 employees and you want to come along, absolutely, you can still bring your team members, but maybe reach out to us first and see if this is going to be a good fit to you. But if you've got between 1 and 20 employees, well, this is probably going to be a great fit for you to help you and your business really harness the power of this amazing application. We've worked with literally tens of thousands of employees across thousands of businesses. And if you want to go and check out what we're all about and the way that we deliver, well, say no more than heading to our Google reviews. You can click down below this page and you can check out all of the amazing reviews we've received from customers all over the world. Before I made the transition to YouTube, I used to educate business owners in workshops live and in person in the room. And I haven't done that now for a number of years. And so if you're interested in working with me directly, this is currently the only way to get access to ask me questions directly in the room and learn from me all about Google Workspace. Now, usually working with our consulting team would cost you thousands of dollars per year. And so we've designed this product specifically for small business owners who may not yet be a customer of our concierge service, as we wanted to make it really accessible for absolutely everyone. These are the basics that I wish every single business owner had down anytime they're using a Google Workspace account. And I wanna make sure you have this as accessible as possible so you can get this implemented. We're effectively running this event at a loss so we can make sure we can have as many business owners impacted as possible. And if you're someone who's been a bit on the fence about working with us, well, this may be a great place to start. Now, this is the only event of this kind that we currently have scheduled for this year, and it also has limited seats available. And so if you want to come along and join us, by the time you finish this event, well, you're going to walk away more confident that your Google Workspace account is configured correctly, but also you're actually harnessing the power of it. Now, also, if you're bringing your team along as well, well, you're going to make sure that they have the best output and best productivity for them using these tools inside your business. And no one wants to buy a Ferrari and sit in the slow lane. We want to make sure that each of our team members is on the autobahn speeding along, getting the absolute best out of this software that you have. If you have any questions at all about the bootcamp, you can click onto the chat link below and just ask our team. They'll be happy to answer for you. But if you're interested in coming and joining us, please make sure you reserve your seat straight away. As I said, there are limited places available, and as soon as you register, you'll receive a thank you email, and on the thank you page, everything you need to be able to join us at the upcoming bootcamp. I look forward to connecting with you soon and hopefully seeing you there in the room. Until next time, see ya.